This confession of faith of Martha is outstanding, and I think that she should be credited with a great revelation. When she said, yes, Lord, I believe he will rise on the last day. That's a tremendous confession. But then Jesus says to her, I am the resurrection and life. Do you believe this? It's the challenge of do you believe this that I would underline in my Bible, because the Lord is not short at times, or will not hold back at times from challenging you where you're at spiritually. He will challenge us where we're at and what we believe. Martha is hurting. She's looking for some comfort, but Jesus says to her, do you believe this? That if you believe in me, you can live for eternity. She says, yes, Lord. Again, a great confession of faith. Yes, Lord, I believe you are the Messiah, the Son of God, the one who came into the world from God.